Break for the Flames to get in. Rzeczka hands it off, comes to the point. Andersson will play it across. Kadri loads and scores! Nazem Kadri snaps it into the top corner. A power play goal, and Calgary's on the board first. And that's six of the seven goals that Kadri has scored this season have all come in the first period. He's an early striker.
He sure is. What a beautiful shot. Now, I think the Devils, and I know their fans, were a little bit upset. I think they thought there was a little bit of interference with Rasmus Andersson and Sharon Govich, but nonetheless, it doesn't matter. There's a beautiful pass, and watch that. Kadri, he just steps right into it and right over the shoulder. Here's the play at center, and it's hard to tell. I don't know if Sharon Govich just fell or...